revolutionary fighters. The interim government had put the bodies on public display at a commercial freezer at a damaged supermarket.